have a name for this soap. By the time it goes on YouTube, I will of course have a name. This was inspired because I wanted to make, I was down because of my surgery, I couldn't do much, and I wanted to do soap, so I decided I could pipe sitting down. So I did some piping of some roses and some peonies and sunflowers. So I decided to do that because Brambleberry had come out with their modern floral collection. So I'm going to make a soap using the modern floral collection and use the piped flowers that I did. So I've already added my lye solution, so I'm just going to blend this up here. So the colors I'm going to use for this are Ruby Red by Nurture Soap, Amethyst by Chic and Sassy, Chromium Green Oxide by Aztec, Apple Green Mica by Micas and More, and Sterling Silver Roses by Chic and Sassy. And, oh, spraying it everywhere, titanium dioxide. Oh, what a mess. Okay, so I'm back to cut blossom. That's what I decided to call it. So we're just gonna cut the little end off here. My embeds are quite a bit older than the soap, so they are a little bit more difficult to cut through. I already cut the first loaf of this and didn't really get the butterfly swirl that I was hoping for. But we'll see what this one looks like. I'm trying to set it up so I can show you. Just not quite a butterfly yet. I'm gonna get it figured out though. I'm determined. Getting lots of rain today. We're always very happy to get rain in California. It's a little inconvenient for farming, but it's more inconvenient when you don't have rain, so. Because you don't have any water. It's hard to keep your pastures green if you don't have water. So I'm gonna have a shipping sale in April in preparation for Mother's Day. So I'm gonna offer free shipping on orders over $50. So that'll be for the month of April. So if you're looking for Mother's Day, you gotta buy in April. I haven't figured out my exact release dates yet, but I will let you know when they are all figured out. There'll be one in early April and then one in late April, I think. My surgery really messed with my ability to make soap, so I have to look to see when the soaps are actually going to be cured and ready. So let me show you how those swirls work.